It's a push and pull method. So you're thrusting the body into the ground, pulling the weight. Okay? Take the thrust under your foot. Activate your core, activate your bum. Let's go. Let's start. Under. Ha! See this? Now bend. Now pick it up from here. And lift. Go. Stomach tight. Thrust. Slowly down. Slow. Put it down. Up. Good job. Slowly down. Up. Stomach tight. Thrusting. It's all thrusting. Stomach tight. Knees behind. Push bump. Nice. Good. And drop. So.
Good morning, guys. Salam, namaste, your lifestyle coach Kunal Sharma here. So today we have learned how to do right style of deadlift. So this lady came all the way from Bombay and we interacted. I taught her. That's a different story, but that is not the end of the story. That is not the way it is. Okay, you cannot learn anything online. She trains with me online only. She came all the way from Bombay to Nasik to visit, so she met and then I taught her. That's a different story. So, but the most important part is where you have to take a thrust, what muscles should be engaged in deadlift. Deadlift is one of the most important and powerful exercise in the whole encyclopedia of exercise world. Okay, if you're doing deadlift right, that means you are not strengthening your back, but also you're strengthening your central nervous system and the whole body, because deadlift is a copy of leg press. So when you're lying down and the weight is here, right? So these are your legs. So you're pressing it with your legs. Same thing in the deadlift, your legs are down, you're lifting the weight, but thrust comes first from your foot, under your foot, the pressure, okay? Second muscle should be engaged is your hips. Okay, squeeze your butt, squeeze your legs, take a force the way you force the leg press, and then engage your core. Okay, the body posture you have seen should be straight and strong. That's it, guys. Salam, namaste, have a great day. Bye.